Davis is, yeah, it's a very small bubble. It very much has that small college town feel. But at the same time, it doesn't seem overwhelming with people who are just here just to party. It is very much people who came to a college town to learn. And so getting to actually walk around and feel that calmness, getting to feel that you can just walk down the streets and nothing will happen is a very nice feeling.
I would say Davis is not what I expected in the first place, because it's a super quiet college town, and it's kind of like isolated from everything else. I would say after 3 or 4 years living in Davis, I would say it's the perfect place for research, because you really get to concentrate on what you're doing, and there aren't many two distractions. I would say that people here are super nice to me in general. Like you get to say hi to people in the street, which is kind of weird for me actually.
What I like most about Davis is, I think the quintessential word I would use to describe this town is pleasant. It is extraordinarily pleasant, and the weather is often very nice. I get to have a bike commute to campus, which is really, really, really awesome, and it's been really made me happy to get to be on my bike every day.
So I love the Davis lifestyle. I think one of the things that I have enjoyed most about my time in Davis is that it's a little bit of a sleepy college town that's surrounded by other big cities and fun places to visit. So while I'm in Davis, I enjoy doing things like going to the farmers market on Saturdays. On Wednesday nights, they have live music in the park. There's a lot of kind of fun ways to engage with the Davis community as a whole, and it's kind of a quiet college town, which I really enjoy. But it's also fun that in Davis, we're very close to some other fun cities. You can be in San Francisco in an hour. You can be in Sacramento. There are lots of fun activities. You can be in the mountains to go skiing in an hour, or to be on the ocean in no time at all. And so I think that's one of really the beauties of Davis, is that it's kind of a small college town that's surrounded by all these other incredible opportunities. And it kind of makes for a fun place to live during grad school, where you can explore and see some of California.